Hey, CJ. What's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Tamping. All right, man, I got it. Nice to see y'all kicking back. Oh.
I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on y'all?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that Stooley. Shut him up, too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him.
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
Aim, I didn't know robots listened to this show.
We know what you're doing to my domestic odd brothers and sisters.
Enough of that, little guy. Sounds like he's been... Historians ignoring my proof that WW2 didn't happen. The FDA infiltrated by the very device they're supposed to regulate. The club. Mind control devices. But we'll have to leave that for now. You are leaving Area 53. You've been abducted. Until next time, stay alert. They're after you.
You're leaving Area 53. Check your rectum.
Deal with your ignorance in 1 minute flat. Complex issues in 60 seconds. WCTR.
It was 9 a.m. The phone rang.
Commando Pest Eradication. You saw a bug on your child's apple? Code red, boys. We got a live one.
Your home, much like the rest of the world, is infested with unwanted vermin. Commando Pest Eradication will wait.
In the kitchen!
You did the right thing, ma'am. We'll take it from here. Everything's gonna be okay.
Commando Pest Eradication uses only the most lethal chemicals to rid your home of unwanted life. Our team is composed of military-trained professionals that know how to take care of a messy situation fast. After successfully defoliating Vietnam, we've turned our attention to the home front. Your home front.
We've got the situation in the kitchen contained, sir. But I found this. Jesus, what the hell is this?
That's my daughter!
Looks more like Viet Cong to me.
Commando Pest Eradication. We kill everything in sight so you feel safer. It's the war on nature, and this time, we're winning.
Now it's the couple who each thinks the other is screwing America. I Say You Say is next, with the Phillips.
I'm Dr. Phillips, and
we'll get to a 10-step program,
that's
Lance.
That's 12 steps.
Yeah, you only deserve 10. I'm also Dr. Phillips, and I'm conservative. Today on the show, is it okay to talk to people we were at war with once?
And the skyrocketing price of buying off the politician.
And we talk to people without health care who are genuinely happy not to be burdened with it. It's political debate and discussion from the right and the wrong side of the tracks.
Let's go to the phones before right-wing anger engulfs my wife. Who's on the line?
Hi, I have an eating disorder. So I, move to the West Coast?
No, that's so sad. Maybe you need support. That's not caring.
Yeah, maybe you should keep your finger out of your throat and eat a donut. 99% of the world wake up each day and eat dirt, and Queen Puke-a-Lot here can't keep a meal down?
Boo-hoo!
What do you expect, sympathy? This is Los Santos. People would give their right arm and left leg to live here. It's paradise, but you have to suffer to belong. You can't take the heat. Get out of the nuclear reactor. Next caller.
Yeah, I agree with that caller about the nuclear plant next to the project. You know, nature has a way of taking care of poor people. Tornadoes don't like poor people.
Right, like I don't do laundry. I'm liberated, independent, and I have three maids, all of them on less than minimum wage. I mean, poor people are so happy to work for me.
Especially when I help them unionize. Do you have a question?
Sort of. Hey, you know, I got the same name as you.
Peyton. Oh, and it's a family name.
No, Mary. I was called Bruce by my parents, but I prefer Mary. It's much more...
Yeah, feminine.
No, biblical. Which, like, okay, I'm an atheist, but I love the Bible. I have 100 that I took from hotel rooms.
What's your question?
Well, as a mother and a fireman, I was wondering what you guys thought about diversity in America.
It makes me very nervous.
Well, you see, I'm heavily into diversity. I'm like a man with a womb, lactating.
Yes, I think you're a little confused.
Gee, I'm just taking your car.
Contemporary
Soul
Radio.
New Jack Swing.
You heard all the stories about UFO.